CNN reporter brings up Hillary, Sarah Sanders destroys her with Clinton's worst nightmare. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders recently held a press briefing alongside Kevin Hassett, chair of the Council of Economic Advisers, who excitedly discussed the tax reform bills that are quickly working their way through Congress and heading for President Donald Trump's desk. While members of the press should have been focused on the issues at hand, one CNN reporter decided to bring up Hillary Clinton. That's when Sanders instantly destroyed her by unleashing Clinton's worst nightmare. After Hassett spoke on Friday, Sanders took the podium to answer a few more questions from reporters like CNN's April Ryan, who has had a rather contentious relationship with Trump's spokeswoman as of late. "I talked to Hillary Clinton today about the president's past and she said, 'I really worry about everything from his past because it tells you how he behaves in the present and how he will in the future,'" said Ryan. "What do you say to that as it relates to these allegations against the president?" she asked. According to the Washington Free Beacon, Ryan's question arose in the wake of multiple allegations of sexual misconduct, including allegations against Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore and, most recently, against Senator Al Franken. Of course, Sanders could not believe that Ryan would ask such a question, considering what Hillary Clinton's own husband has been accused of in the past, but she humored her with an answer. "I think Hillary Clinton probably should have dealt with some of her own issues before addressing this president," said Sanders. Sanders was referring, of course, to the past issues Bill Clinton has had with women. He was caught having inappropriate sexual contact with a White House intern when he was President of the United States, for one, and he also has several allegations against him for other sexual misconduct, going all the way back to his days as the Arkansas Attorney General and even including accusations of rape. Let's take a brief walk down memory lane with Juanita Broderick and Paula Jones, shall we? Earlier on Friday, Ryan had spoken with Hillary Clinton about the recent allegations of sexual harassment, but she conveniently forgot to mention anything about Bill Clinton's own misconduct, despite the fact that it would seem overwhelmingly relevant to the conversation. "You said that you were expecting a reckoning while on the campaign trail," Ryan said to Hillary. "Do you believe, right now, that there could be a reckoning with this president?" she asked, according to AARN. "He has a number of people who are making claims against President Trump, in the midst of all of this from Harvey Weinstein, we are hearing so much about so many alleged sexual assaults. Do you believe there will be a reckoning now for this president, particularly when his silence is deafening on Roy Moore?" she furthered. "Well, I don't know the answer to that," Hillary responded. "You know, there were so many things there should have been a reckoning on in terms of his behavior and rhetoric. The specific issue you raised is one that's in the news about everybody. But he, once again, seems to be somewhat immune from the impact of what is a very credible set of accusations by women who were brave enough to come forward and tell their story," she continued. "And so, it really depends on the press because the Republicans are not going to investigate him, obviously," added Hillary. "So, unless the press keeps this front and center about what has come to be seen as credible accusations, I think he will continue to avoid accountability," she furthered, seemingly giving the liberal press their marching orders. "Look, I worry about everything from his past because it tells you how he behaves in the present and will in the future," she concluded. Bill Clinton is perhaps the most notorious sexual predator of our time, equaled in perversion only by his good buddy Harvey Weinstein. If there is anybody we should be raising questions about, it's him, not Donald Trump, who has never harassed a woman in his life. April Ryan is no reporter, she's just a hack for the Democratic Party, but she's no match for Sarah Huckabee Sanders, who effectively put both her and Hillary in their place in one fell swoop.